secretary. At one point, Michael told me, you know what? I couldn't stand it over there. Why don't you put a marker together? And then I'll pitch it. So, of course, in my medical class, I drive around here. Which is my motorcycle number. And, you know, in November, I finally buckled down. The way I work is I can't do it all in one single time. So I bumped my idea and I made a mock up. And I was like, I think we're trying to go with the idea of books that are drawn from my library. Because I made this hard cover, a mini cover, and a little tie cutting cover. I put together a separate post because it was too damn thick to sell. It had a checkout piece for the dates that we used to have in elementary school, or I used to have in elementary school. And then each page had a title, a super checkbook. Printed on a German grade inkjet paper. In the back, I had a checkout card that actually you could check out. And this thing that was something I would never have dreamed of. Thank you.